who enter these hallowed halls, remember this. The crown was not merely a symbol, but a divine mandate. An unbroken line chosen by God himself. And yet we live in an age where this sacred truth is forgotten, discarded like a relic of the past. But we, the faithful, know better. The monarchy's flame, though dimmed, has not been extinguished. It is our duty, our solemn vow, to reignite its glory. Brothers and sisters, as we gather beneath the shadow of this great cathedral, let us not forget the sacrilege that has been committed against our nation, against the very order ruled by the Almighty. The monarchy, the very cornerstone of our society, torn asunder by those who could not comprehend its sanctity. It falls upon us, the royal servants of the crown, to right this unforgivable wrong. The director will pay for his decision. Beneath these sacred stones lies more than the remains of our once great king. Here lies the embodiment of divine right, a testament to a covenant broken by mankind's hubris. Yet, in this darkness, there is light. For with us, the King's spirit endures. And it is with this sacred charge that I pledge to restore what was unjustly taken, to see the crown ascend once more. Hear me, O faithful, for our path is righteous, and our cause is just. The world may have turned its back on the divine order, but we shall not waver. We keep the flame alive, guarding it against the storm of forgetfulness and disdain. Let the kings silent vigil beneath our feet remind us of our duty to restore his line, to reforge the broken chain that binds heaven to earth.